What's up, everyone? This is Ryan here.
Today I just want to do a talking, you know, of this wait one state in here. Now, because we should spend almost like every single year of this vacuum cleaner. They actually know how to make this thing. And the cord is actually bent like this. I mean, it's been like this ever since we had it. And basically, I mean, there's a way to bend back exactly because I'm the one who kind of step is doing this looking machine that thing. But the thing is, it's definitely a little noisy. The motor still grinds pretty badly. I don't know if the motor still holds the whole season, but it kind of like this, it just falls down like completely. And sometimes the switch could be acted up sometimes, but you know, it's been like that ever since we had it. And also this thing likes to pop out, and you can see like this, likes to pop out pretty easily. But you know what, it's not a bad machine in my opinion. But this is a 2020 model. It is a 2020 model, so you can tell this thing is not as easy as you think it is.
I still like this machine. Even though what I'm saying is actually cost of play, it's not as like the other upgrade vacuums, but it's definitely what it is on this machine, but it's good.